Oh, I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Roundtable Hold. I'm Corhyn, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations, the strength granted us by the two fingers, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day, if a tarnished of the Roundtable Hold should become Elden Lord, I might counsel them, ensuring order regains its proper form, writing rule over men. By the way, do you still see it? The guidance of grace. You do? Wonderful news. Most tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed. Well, what do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the two fingers? Shine through you.
You haven't gone to see Garank yet, have you? Well, no rush. You do as you please. Just as long as he doesn't starve to death, eh? Go to Garank only if you feel the time is right. Killing those who live in death and weeding their death root is a path not to be trod without ample resolve.
Ah, hello. You must be new here. I'm... well, just call me Diallos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way, have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels? She's my servant, but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment and she's good as gone. If you find her, please be sure to tell me. Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion since childhood. I've lost count of the number of times I've had to find her like this. Honestly, she's such a little tomboy.
Thank you. Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Roundtable Hold. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly, perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor and your stout-heartedness. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a Baldachin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act. Ah, my thanks, great champion. You are very warm. What you felt light up inside you was a Baldachin's blessing. Though it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me, should you require another. I will take you in my arms as often as you need. Pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you once more? The blessing is still aflame in your breast, dear. Would you like to be held? Regardless? Now, come closer. You are so very warm. I was known as a deathbed companion. Where I come from, after I received the warmth and lively vigor from a number of champions, I lay with the remains of an exalted noble. To grant him another chance at life, to do so is the purpose of my being. But before I could bear the noble into new life, I was awakened by the guidance of grace and chased from my birthplace. Pray, be kind. Despite all that, I still wish to be a deathbed companion. So please, let me hold you like this as often as it takes. Then good day to you, my dear.
And these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it.
No, don't read too much into it. I've no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours.
Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Even time. Technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget the sheer terror of her.
back already. No matter. Lay out your arms. Back already. No matter.
This is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new Tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard. Allow me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the Round Table. Nothing more. A house guest. Yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer. There's nothing left to say. Be at your leisure.
Ah, you appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation? That is a work of heresy. Its incantations bear no lineage from the Erd Tree. Very well. I'll take it off your hands. Golden Order shine through you.
Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morne to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander. I fear for father's life. The servants are full of wrath, filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morne. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father? At the castle, my soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please. I just want him to be safe. Thank you, dearly. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please. Please, if you wouldn't mind, deliver the letter to my father at the castle. He can be stubborn, but I'm sure he'll come around.
buying or selling? Hey,